I sure hope you wasn't planning a vacation today.
I'm all ears.
Corleone Bank up in the Bronx handles all that dirty laundry. So we're gonna walk right in, and we're gonna take whatever the hell we like.
Sonny.
Fuck them.
It's for you.
Bink, you dodo. I'll be right back. Hang on. Son of a bitch. Come on. Come on.
It was another family, I don't know who. They paid him full, all cash for the head.
You know something. Otherwise, they'd have left you there.
Okay. I know that they were on their way to a club on the west side.
I gotta smack you.
Got a glass jaw, boys. Let him have it. You back for that.
let me die. I must make peace with God.
Who's pulling your strings, old man?
Interesting choice of words. Who is the puppet master?
You won't get another chance. Mark my words. So tell me, who's behind this?
My family is nothing now. All these drugs. And now we have the wolf's dirty work to do.
Tell him what he wants to know.
Okay, I'll tell you, I'll tell you.
Which family ordered the hit? The Tattaglias, right?
It's not my family you want. We are too weak. We carry the guns to battle, but do not pull the trigger. That is the job of the wolf, Don Barzini.
My wife is crying upstairs. I hear cars coming to the house. Consigliere of mine, I think you should tell your Don what everyone seems to know.
They shot Sonny on the causeway. He's dead.
I want all inquiries made. I want no acts of vengeance. I want you to arrange a meeting with the heads of the five families. This war stops now.
I must have a strict assurance from Corleone. As time goes by and his position becomes stronger, will he attempt any individual vendetta?
Look, we are all reasonable men here. We don't have to give assurances as if we were lawyers.
I'm willing to do whatever's necessary to find a peaceful solution to these problems. But I have selfish reasons. My youngest son was forced to leave this country because of his Salazzo business. All right. And I have to make arrangements to bring him back here safely, cleared of all these false charges. But I'm a superstitious man. And if some unlucky accident should befall him, then I'm going to blame some of the people in this room. And that I do not forgive. But that aside, let me say that I swear on the souls of my grandchildren that I will not be the one to break the peace that we have made here today.
When I meet with the Tattaglia people, should I insist that all these drug middlemen have clean records?
Mention it. Don't insist. Barzini is a man who will know that without being told.
You mean Tattaglia?
Tattaglia's a pimp. He never could have outfought Santino. But I didn't know until this day that it was Barzini all along. Your future with the family is assured.
What does the family want me to do now?
The family will grow strong again with Michael in control, and you, his closest and most loyal friend. I grow tired of it now, and it's time for me to retire to my garden and my grandchildren.
My friend, we've given you a good living, a lot of freedom. And now, it is time to offer you more. My father has suggested, and I have agreed. From today, I wish you to stand at my right hand as my capo regime.
Godfather,
but not a word of this to anyone else. Tom is out as consigliere. Clemenza is to be given his own family, and other things are changing. We must move with the times until we become unchallengeable.
We've heard that the FBI is setting up an operation in Little Italy. Go over there and meet up with Monk. He's working it already. Now find out what they know and who they are talking to.
So the FBI is holed up in the hotel?
Yeah, and Michael told me there's a snitch in there right now. He's ratting out the Corleones to the FBI.
Huh? He never said anything to me about that. He just wants us to find out what's going on.
What are you doing? It's not the plan. We gotta get in there and find this rat. Just can't wait.
What the hell?
You
stinking traitor rat.
Jesus Christ, Monk. Who is this guy?
He's the snitch. He's the one.
Monk.
Put your guns down. Both of you.
Jimmy?
What the fuck are you doing here?
Michael sent me to help you guys out.
What are you fucking kidding me? We don't need no babysitter, Jimmy. This was our job.
Oh, yeah? Who pulled the trigger?
Come on, Jimmy. This ain't no quiz show. What's done is done, all right?
So who killed the agent? Was it you?
Nah, it was Monk. What do you mean, agent? I thought this guy was an informant.
He's a Fed. Michael, yeah. Yeah, it's me. I'm here. You were right. It was Malone. There's a dead FBI agent here. Yeah, he pulled the trigger. He's here. Hold on. It's Michael. He wants to talk to you.
Michael, what the hell is going on?
Monk's dirty. He just killed the agent that was running him. He was desperate to cover his tracks because we were smoking him out.
So what? You played some kind of game with me to set up Monk? I was the bait?
No, a suspect. We had to be sure. Now it's settled. But you'll have to kill him. For the family.
Monk, what happened to you? What happened to you?
What do I owe the family? Huh? I mean, I was never gonna be on the inside. I was never gonna be made, not like you. And for what? Because of who my father is? Let me tell you something. When you killed Frankie, when they killed Frankie, I just didn't care anymore.
But you turned your back on the family.
You're gonna let me go, or you're gonna die trying to stop me, so help me.
Last job, boys. Let him have it. Don't just let him hit me like that. Boys!
ever do to you? Stay away. I don't want to do this. I don't need you anyway. I got some new friends.
The boss says he'll come in a separate car. He says for you two to go on ahead.
Hell, he can't do that. It screws up my arrangements.
Well, that's what he said.
I can't go either, Sal.
Tell Mike it was only business. I always liked him.
He understands that. Tessio was setting Michael up. The Barzinis are waiting to kill Michael at Tessio's place in Brooklyn.
What's the plan?
Meet Willie Cicci near Tessio's place. The Michael act should fool him. Willie will tell you the rest when you meet.
Come behind Sal. I'll be right behind him. We'll see how many there are, and then start shooting when we're close.
So Tessio gets caught in the crossfire?
It could play out that way, yeah. At the very least, he'll give you some cover.
Wait, I can explain. Wait a minute, goddammit.
Don't move!
Not to hit too hard.
Don't shoot. I'll come out. We can talk.
Wait. Wait a minute, goddammit. Come on. We were friends. Let me go. It was only business. Business, I tell you. It was business, business. Talk to me. We can work it out. Hey, it's me, Tessio. Please.
Hey, it's you.
Hey, come on in. Welcome. Long time no see, Pally.
Hello, Fredo. How you been?
Good. Great. So, you here to sample the good life? I mean, what can I get you?
Nah, I'm here to meet Mike.
Michael? Michael, what does he want? Mikey, you look good. What brings you here?
Fredo, sit down. Hear me out.
Sure, Mike. But what is it? What's going on?
We're taking down the hotel, Fredo. Tonight.
But...
now.
But why? This is Moe's operation. He's my friend, Mikey.
Moe's dirty, Fredo. You know he refused my offer. I can't allow that to happen.
God damn it. This can't be right.
Now, I need you to do something for me.
Just name it. There's a secret casino in the basement. You're gonna clean it out. It's members only. So get the password from one of the hotel workers.
I got it.
Good.
I won't let you down.
I don't expect you will.
One more thing. But I don't want Fredo to know.
Is it about Mo?
Yes. Mo Green is finished. He doesn't respect us. We're taking over Las Vegas, and this heist is gonna pay the moving costs. Do you understand?
Yeah, but Mo owns Vegas. Everyone knows he can't be bought.
Let me worry about that. When you're done, meet Clemenza and me at the safe house. Mo won't be a problem after today.
Hey, no loitering.
You know about Mo's casino, right? How do I get in?
Hell no! No one gets in there!
You want him to find your stuff in a suitcase? Talk!
You need a password. Changes weekly. I think it's Redwood. Okay?
Sorry, this room's closed for, cleaning.
You don't need to pull that act with me. I'm here for the action. The password is Redwood.
You're a member. Why didn't you say so before?
Work here, right? Someone dropped their wallet in the stairwell.
Okay, sir. I'll go return it to security.
Hey, I think someone dropped their keys in the stairwell.
Thanks for the tip. I'll go return them to Lost and Found.